as somebody comes to push your head to the table in this position, if you fight it in any way, you're going to be hit harder. So the main thing is to be able to go with the energy at hand when it happens. So as soon as you feel that coming, you should turn around with that energy. Easily twisting around, putting yourself in a dominant position to continue taking your opponent down if you want, or to continue striking, or whatever the case may be, but you didn't get your head smashed into the bar.